Hello everyone. Today I'm excited to walk you through creating videos from text using the ChatGPT and CapCut tools. This process allows you to produce one-click videos perfect for social media platforms, including YouTube. Let's dive into a step-by-step guide on how to use the ChatGPT with the CapCut plugin. First, open ChatGPT and navigate to the left side of the screen to start a new chat. Ensure you're using GPT-4 by clicking on Explore GPTs and typing CapCut into the search bar. Once you find it, click on Start Chat. Now here's the easy part. Type in the prompt, make a YouTube video on the topic, benefits of coffee as a pre-workout drink, and hit Enter or click the send arrow. The tool will process this and start creating your video. Once it's done, you'll get a link to your video. Click on it to watch the video begin to load. This might take a few seconds, but hang tight. I'll come back once it's done and show you how to make some basic edits right there in CapCut. Remember, you'll need a CapCut account to do this, but signing up is free. Now, the best part, once your video is generated, you can customize it extensively. Add images, change the music, or even include voiceovers to make it truly your own. Although the initial quality might not be top-notch, the ease of use and the ability to personalize the video compensate for it. Creating quick videos for social media has never been easier, even without the hassle of detailed editing and post-processing. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon for more tutorials like this. I'll see you in the next video.